Welcome everyone to Carol's Art Room. I'm gonna do a swipe on this 6x6 cradle board. I'm gonna use some Indian Oxide Red by Josanya with Van Dyke Brown by Amsterdam. It's got a little bit of gold in it also. I'm going to do some swirls. And I got some coral, Deco Art coral. This is rose quartz and some Persian rose mixed together. Got some Deco Art, or sorry, this little Piggy Athena. It's like a gold and pinky color mixed together. So it's a pink theme. Okay, use this all up. Some gold. I feel like I might need a darker pink in here. Deco Art. No, this one. Berry, but I have a, I'll use this one. It's Permanent Mater Lake and Windsor Violet mixed together. Need to use it up just a little bit left, just enough for this pour. I'll give it a little more contrast. I use a mixture of water and the Josanya varnish mixed together to thin my paint. Alright. Yeah, that'll make it nice. I know there's brown underneath, but I've got some cards. I think I'll use Payne's Gray. Go like this. Ooh, isn't that pretty? Scissors, and I'll cut this so it's a bit smaller. This way. Oh, I'm so glad I put that violet in there. What did I say? Oh no, that wasn't. Which one did I use? Oh. All right. Now. Oh, shoot. I think I need a little more action there. Okay, I'm gonna give this a spin. Wow, it's pretty, pretty. That's looking pretty good. The sides came down pretty good, so I guess I had enough paint, except for one corner. Tilted a bit so I get the side coming down. Love that gold with the pinks. A little bit of brown in there. Wow, I'll take in for a close-up. It's very pretty. I think that's it. I'm going to leave it. Let it dry and I'll show you at the end. Please subscribe if you haven't already and hit that bell. For notifications, you'll be notified when I do a new video, and comment below, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a great day. Bye bye. Hi everybody, this is my dried wooden canvas. Dried really awesome. Look at that nice shine to it. Pretty cells, pretty colors. I love it. I love that gold in there with the pinks and the purples. There you go. Have a good day. Bye.